What's up, guys? How you doing? Name's me, Smith. CBN's Matt Chucker. I got my little Lego truck here. A little big black Mac. And yeah, I'm gonna start to make a video. Let's go start trucking. Hey guys, how you doing? It's Kevin Smith. As you know, it's the first day of spring. Let you know that. And no worries, this is speed. I watch speed TV. I watch it every Friday and Saturday morning. I want to make a video of my little big black Mack truck. This Mack truck, it was like the exact replica of the movie in Convoy, 1978. This is my favorite truck of all time. I successfully built a truck, finished it, and then I make more Lego trucks. That I buy more pieces, but pieces I kept for over years, I put them in this truck because, you know, I love this truck. This truck and I have been everywhere. We've been on the road, like 2,000 miles. Went to North Carolina, Washington D.C., Pennsylvania. I've been around this truck a lot, and the truck has been around me. This is great. I love this truck. As I get older, I wanna get a Mack truck. First I wanna get a day cab. Yeah, I wanna get a guard on my Mack truck, and then I wanna buy a custom made 60-inch sleeper and drive a truck like this. I know it's impossible for getting Mack trucks like this, but I want to make it not possible. So yeah, so I want to do that. Okay, well, let's be touring my trucks out. Here we go. Right now, this is my Lego Mack truck here. Don't you know, this is my little Manny right here. My little Manny Lego guy from Washington D.C. He's a truck driver. He drives Macky S. Oh man, Macky. He's the greatest truck that I ever built. Got the tires here. I didn't change tires for 6 years now because I'm trying to look for similar tires on Lego.com for these, but they don't have similar tires. But I kept these tires for over 6 years and they still have traction on them, so they're good. I got my little vinyl right here. You can't read them. So here, you can see, it says Manny's Motors Trucking. My phone number and Williamstown, New Jersey on there. That's where it came from. So my trailer hitch is not working right because I made a lot of, here we go, my trailer hitch. I made a lot of runs like on my truck. Because my truck hauled like, I think about like 100 Lego loads, I guess. That my trailer hitch needs replacement because it's bent up from hauling that many loads, Lego loads. Yeah. This is a trailer. This is a chemical trailer. It was made in 1960. It's like a little high class and low class chemical trailer. We got a got the engine here. Got a Mack V8. I'm trying to do this. Do that. My Lego engine. My engine right here. Got a Mack V8. Working right. It's not working, but hey, I better pretend something than pretending nothing, right? And so it's the front of my truck right here. You got a filter. This is like a little guard. I can't find any gray guards, but black one's good. Got my doors, my 2x3 doors. First these were yellow doors. I painted them black, so now they're black doors. Got from Orlando, Florida, 2006. So I kept these doors for 5 years and still good. Here, these are chrome mirrors. These are the chromest Legos I put on this truck. These are my last chrome Legos besides I put on this Mack truck. And they look good. They really do look good. In the back of here, it's my tailgate here. The lights and sleeper, 60-inch sleeper. It doesn't look that big. I'm trying to make it old school. Let's look at the inside of my truck here. And here it is. Inside of Macky S. This means closing there. I didn't check them out because this year, I plan on like ice road trucking with my Lego truck. Because when it was snowing in the winter, I decided to take my truck out and just like ride and just play with it. And that's called ice road trucking. My truck has been ice road trucking. So, yeah. Inside here, the bed. Some of Manny's clothes are in the way. This is a little dresser right here. That's about it, man. Not much, really. I see the roof back on my sleeper. And Macky got two trailers. This one is a custom-made 53-inch drop deck trailer. This is his trailer. You know, I got some rubber bands trying to make him straps. Better nothing. Gotta have the lights right here. I need the trailer. There's the lights back here. This trailer. These are like little mud guard, I guess. I don't know why I put them on there, but that's cool. You know, I love Macky. Macky is my favorite truck of all time. I'll always keep it. I'm gonna keep it for a while. I'm gonna keep it since the day I die because you know I love Mack trucks. Even this black Mack truck. I love it. I seriously love this truck to death. I know it's plastic, but it's more than plastic. It's love. It's love. Well, we got ourselves Convoy. Yes, that's about it. This is the American Truckers. So I wanna watch that. Yes, that's about it. It's me, Smith, and I tell you goodbye. And Macky, and Manny too. Thanks, guys. And keep on trucking.
This is me. This is Illegal Manny. And I wanna say, I keep on trucking you guys. And be on the road. Be safe. And I'll see you in Iowa's 80s Jamboree in 2011, Iowa 80. Be right there.
Yeah, that's what he said. And we'll be in Iowa 80 in July for the Jamboree. I can't wait. It's my first year. I'm very excited. Anyway, that's about it. Manny, Macky, and I will be on the road a lot. And life is a highway for us. And thanks. Keep on chucking.